this is the pilot to... So this is the pilot to...
The Two Gaming Idiots.
And it's gonna be Pilot of the Unliving.
It's like,
There's some people, and they're unliving. They're not even living even more.
Nope.
Probably because I'm rolling through them. And I'm
partially, in, yet not dead.
Yeah, they're kind of not dead.
I don't know how to explain it.
But they're just not... They're
don't worry. Just live out your weeby dreams. You know you want to.
Probably most of the people who watch this have, like, an anime profile.
Ha! Ha! The majority of the people probably have an anime profile. Box of nails!
I'm gonna be kind of meek and... Woo! To skip that. Skippy, please.
He seems so happy and lifeless. Weird fly.
I know you're all big fans. Oh my.
Get out of here.
Okay, Glenn.
It was censored because of it. Every time it gets censored.
Hey,
try
Glenn.
Doing it again. Do it again. Try now. Try now. Woo!
Hello, Glenn.
Let's get right.
Did the killing.
Exactly.
Wait, that hit him right in the back of the head. And when I say I like murder, it's not true.
Well, in case you know who we are, I mean, you probably already know me. I'm Terminator Skid 3, and I'm joined by my good friend here, Predator 47. Woo!
Hey, Tom, have you seen the meme? Hey, dude, have you seen the meme of El Steno Rancho?
Yeah, that meme is kind of annoying.
Well, it's not really. Once it becomes funny, like, they're fun of Lego Squidward.
Or... Senior Rachel!
So, oh no, I'm underground. I'm straight from the underground. Okay, well. Hey, look, there's a good old construction work with the dolly.
Say make a documentary, but no.
Ooh,
oh, that thing's hold X with the large wrench. That thing was.
I'm gonna replace that with the large wrench.
Now go do it to a zombie. It's awesome.
Okay. Oh look, there's a willing volunteer.
Hold X on him. It's really cool. I said hold X on him.
I know. Oh my gosh.
That's not what I meant.
That's the only thing that happens when you hold X.
No, it's not.
I have to get a combo link for that, Tom.
No. That's for the 3 and 4, not 2. If I were to, heal some of your health.
I'm gonna see if I have any more gear. No, I just replaced it with weapon stuff.
Get rid of the red blinking one. Keep going sideways. Keep going. That one.
Get rid of the bowie knife?
Yeah.
How do I do it?
Just flip down.
Down. No.
In case you don't know, this is Predator 47's first time playing a Dead Rising game.
Yeah, Dead Rising 2. Free roam.
Sandbox.
Good time to start.
Sandbox.
I look like Gabriel Iglesias or Fluffy.
Okay, in case you don't know, he is two-part robot because he's got that Protoman boots, that Surfbot mask, got Gravely...
Stop. It's time to stop. No more. Oh, wait. Oh, I gotta grab the wrench.
In case you don't know, man, this is how all my videos go, man.
Like hype now.
I am the hype!
This one large swing, we one small swing, one large swing. One small swing. That one didn't. Ooh.
Kill them all!
Slam.
Okay, in case you don't know, you're
in this part. I can't find any beer.
They get to the surface!
No, I wanna fulfill my massacre. My anime massacre.
Okay, weed.
This is definitely not being uploaded.
Why is this not getting uploaded?
Just with our comments like, weeaboo.
So?
I can. Almost got a triple slash quad.
Oh, sweet. Your final blow was a...
Rock and roll. Rock and roll life. Title of this episode, The Quest for a Lightsaber. Title of this episode, The Quest for a Lightsaber, because I'm trying to find a flashlight. Well, maybe when we go back on the surface, I'll find a thug.
Wait, there's a...
There's a car.
No, there's a...
Workbench.
Workbench. Don't need to drop that. Beep. 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 Beep.
I can't run him over.
Just did.
Beep.
Beep. Beep. Beep. Beep.
I'm good.
You suck at driving. Give me the controller.
No, I'm good. I'm just gonna sprint.
To the workbench!
Is that flat? No,
that pipe.
No, there's no one there, lead pipe.
You just... Why are you talking to the lead pipe? Okay. Predator's getting here. He's getting delusional.
I can see rainbows.
He defines delusional. Wait,
sure.
Combine that tennis launcher and the oil. The oil. Combine it with the oil.
Okay. I'm just gonna pick this up.
Tennis ball launcher.
Ooh, it shoots 100.
Yeah. Go grab that oil.
Oil?
Yeah.
Motor oil?
Motor oil.
Does it have to be motor oil or any other oil?
Motor oil.
Like, not butter, not kitchen oil. Skippy. Skippy, Skippy.
Look at that, bud.
Molten cannon. Put this down in the crowd?
Yeah. Why wouldn't I? Place it! And watch. Burn them all. It shoots like flaming tennis balls.
I'm gonna see if I can find a flashlight.
Oh, there's beer in there. Grab the beer. Ooh! Here, no, watch.
I should push a utility cart.
Watch. Construction hat.
Oh, you're gonna make a beer hat.
Beer.
I could be Smitty Warbin Yanger Band Jensen.
Smitty Jaegerman Jensen. I got an Ebby Rat!
Wait, what does it do?
It refills health. And it has like 50 uses or something.
Oh, yes. That's perfect. I could have combined it with a saw blade and made a saw launcher.
Yeah, I know that thing. Grab the beer. Refill health.
Okay.
I said grab the beer.
I'm just gonna.
Refill the health! What else would you do?
Throw it.
Are you an idiot?
I just want to try something.
Throw it!
No, magnet disc. That's not who I was going for, bud.
Oh, well.
If it works, it works. Excuse me, I'm going to... Double. This reminds me of Marvel vs. Capcom. I just puked on
him. I always have told you never to become a Smitty Smitty
Warbin Yangerman.
Exactly. Never become one of those.
My stomach hurts now.
You can't even pick it up.
Can't even pick it up without puking. I'm just going to refill my health.
It has uses.
I puked on it. I'm going to be drinking my own puke.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a new discovery for your show. That sometimes jokes can be very, very funny. You can't even swing without puking, Frank. Useless.
Oh, that's awesome.
I bashed the helmet off. Reminds me of Ren and Stimpy, the Happy Helmet episode.
Woo! I haven't seen that one.
Oh, yeah, and if there's any...
Oh, yeah, if the zombies walk in that, let the zombies walk in that. They will trip.
Slip inside. Slip inside of my puke. Want a Sprite?
I won't ask you. I'll tell you.
I won't tell you. I'll ask you. Want a meme?
No.
Watch this. Pro Dead Rising 2 gameplay. Let's take take a wrench and start beating in the faces of an entire crowd. Do I have that spike bat still?
Beat them all.
Scissors. Here, take it, art project. This is my art project.
It's majestic.
Best of scissors, though. I need those. I need those to cut all the paper. You know, honestly thought... You know what I honestly thought that scissors would do?
What?
You'd be able to slash them like the Bowie knife.
Or it's like the knives in Dying Light. You just go swinging everywhere. Did nothing.
I need to take a look at the moves for a second, because I want to see if I can sumo slam someone.
Let's get right into the news!
Oh my gosh. I can make a gasoline or something. Okay, where's my bat? Broke.
Okay, hey, we're back. We just wanted to cut the video away until we got to the
surface. Hey, get off. I turned redneck for a second, y'all. My name is Frank West, and I live down south.
Down yonder.
Down yonder, down
south. Tornadoes are common. They come once, four times a week.
Actually, I have family that lives in Texas.
Am I being terribly untypical?
No, that's...
That's just counting.
No, I mean, that's not really accurate. That's more just funny. It's time to drink like it's a cold Russian winter.
It's cold Russian winter!
Nikolai Blinsky's vodka, everyone.
You know what's better than an explosion?
Nikolai Blinsky. Wink. Oh. How do you think of TJ Rapolo compared to the new guy?
He's better. The other guy sounds... If he sounded a little bit like Frank West, like, if a quarter of him sounded like Frank West.
If Frank West was a smoker?
I mean, he just sounded older. And I don't like... The design of him is cool, just...
Not Frank West.
Yeah, it's just not Frank. Just another survivor.
And he doesn't even look like Frank, too. No. Wait, it's not Frank West, it's Hank East. Because in the beginning of the game, he's known as Frank, no, Hank East.
Where do mole men live in Uranus? I said, where do mole men live in Uranus?
Oh, I'm living on the edge today.
Squidward on a chair!
Imagine Cinderblox. I'm just gonna...
Grab that OJ.
Orange juice!
Is everything orange juice? There's a shotgun up there.
I'm gonna become a Terminator.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Hey, I'm becoming you.
Ha!
You want me to... It's just a baseball bat.
Well, there's a shotgun in somewhere in here. Because I remember going to once and having a shotgun. Shotgun! Wait, no, it's a handgun.
A handgun.
A sickle! Get this sickle!
I'm trying to find a weapon to trade.
Just drink this. There you go. Now, trade it for the sickle. Get the sickle. Ew! Thank God it's scissors.
I just puked all over the floor. Don't regret it, though.
Oh, you didn't make any help. Probably because of the proto-man boots.
Yeah.
But I want to see what the thing is for...
We're back underground. Oh, workbench. I gotta get to the workbench before Frank pukes up his lunch.
Again.
Shotgun.
Shotty.
Okay, I'm gonna make that lightsaber.
Do you have gems in your flashlight?
I have gems, but not a flashlight.
Ah, great.
Okay, I just need to drink some orange juice to get this hangover. I need to pick it up again. Ew, his big footprints.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Frank West was wearing clown shoes. Get over yourself, man. We know you're sick.
That doesn't change the fact that you still lazy.
I like how in this mode, Frank West is on vacation.
Oh, that's brutal.
I'm the Terminator. My name is Does Arnold.
Your name is Does Arnold.
Call of Duty Zombies mode and what it looked like. What it looked like in World at War. I draw it.
You're flinging them left and right. Oh, look out. Look out. Run.
Oh, ooh.
Interrupted your victory. You deserve that.
Point blank.
Point blank.
Point blank shotgun blast to the face.
Two shots left.
I gotta find one who really deserves it. Here, Mr. Blue.
He deserves it.
Yeah, he does deserve it.
You shoot him on the ground. Oh, you obliterated him.
Yeah,
use the sickle. Oh, it's even better than in the first game. He kicks him away.
I'm bringing her.
Axe! Get it.
Ooh, we gotta get the sledgehammer, too. We need to get that in the sledgehammer.
Oh, go back to the area where the workbench is. Turn around. Wait, is that a sledgehammer? That's a pickaxe. Go back to the area where you were, because I know that there's a sledgehammer there.
Fortnite craze. Am I right, y'all?
No.
I need to mine my diamonds. I'm mining my diamonds in peace.
Mine!
Dump. Starting.
You missed. You did. He's dead.
Here, it did say I killed him. He's dead.
Point blank. Take him on. This is kind of a pilot. If you like the video, just do all that.
Well, we're definitely gonna film more.
Well, yeah, we're gonna film more, but you know.
But this we're still gonna record more anyway, and we're gonna play different zombie games. That's why it's called.
This one.
Night
this...
of the Unliving.
What?
Remember? Night of the. Get it? Cause it's pilot of the Unliving, and instead.
How about we should call it Games of the Undead.
Games of the Unliving, cause Unliving. Sorry that we just had a little bit of a creative thing.
Wait, and now.
Mining away.
I don't care what I mine, but I'll mine it anyway.
Wait, no. I don't know what to mine, but I'll mine this anyway. In this Minecraft day. So beautiful, hopefully. There's been my singing. I'll never do again. You had your chance.
And if you didn't hear it.
Too bad.
Yeah, too bad. He's never going to do it again. So, catch you in the next video. Bye.